It was Chicago, 1945. Cubs lost that year, but Al Capone was found alive. They searched for the days in the suburbs of the night, but they found him alive. So weird.